no guilt. A wise woman once told me, guilt is a wasted emotion. It's the equivalent of sitting in a rocking chair. It'll give you something to do, but it's not going to get you any place. In fact, the only place guilt takes us is down a deep, dark rabbit hole of self-loathing, where lots of us like to set up camp and think about what lousy human beings we are. We're not lousy human beings. We're just human beings. When my husband got sick, I did not insist on a second opinion. It wasn't our relationship. He called the shots, and I didn't buck that trend. If I had, maybe we would have had an accurate diagnosis sooner, and he'd have had more time. But I didn't, and I can't spend my life down that rabbit hole. We all have things like this in our lives, personal things, professional things. Who knows, if you had proofed that document 49 times instead of just 39 times, you might have caught that typo and you might still have that client. But you didn't, so you gotta move on. Guilt impedes resilience. It eats at the core of our ability to bounce back. So what we need to do is live, learn, and resolve to do better the next time. By doing so, we can bounce back and stay back. So remember, no guilt. Have a great day.